finally here, the 100th Tour de France. It's a slightly lower key start to the Tour de France than normal, being as we are on the island of Corsica, but nevertheless, it's a pretty glamorous spot. All the top riders are here, all the best tech is here, and we're going to bring you all of it.
Champion qui avait été maillot jaune et qui avait gagné l'étape à Saran. Mais quel imprévisible qui avait gagné l'étape sur Paris-Nice.